Season 7 has just arrived, and our first patch brings you a whole new version of Akendi, with updated locations, terrain, and new ways to get around the thawing island. There's also a new set of Akendi-themed rewards in Survivor Pass Coldfront. All this and more in Update 7.1. When Vikendi went on vacation last season to make room for the debut of Karakin, we promised to bring it back to you with a fresh new look. Our updated take on Vikendi brings a variety of changes, so let's quickly go over a few. We've removed a good portion of Vikendi's snow across the island to help some of the visibility issues players had previously. Call it a spring thaw. During the Vikendi playtest, some of you thought we went a little too far with snow removal, so we've dropped a fresh coat in the northern parts of the island around the ice river, while keeping the southern part of the island a little more clear. The weather patterns have also been updated to only choose between clear or snow. One of the biggest changes of New Vikendi is the renovation of Dino Park into Dino Land, a desolate theme park with an ill-fated past. Get the fast pass to Dino Land's new Ferris wheel, or take an unguided tour of the museum inside the volcano. There's still no admission fee, but the park has doubled down on its tourist traps with an updated commercial area and gift shop. Make Dino Land your first stop on Vikendi. Alex and friends can't wait for you to drop dead. Drop by. Catch a ride to Dino Land or several other areas using Vikendi's new railway system. Hop one of 9 new trains at one of 12 different stations around the island and travel the land in style. All this great new public transportation hasn't been kind to everyone, though. The snowmobile and snowbike industries have completely crashed and are no longer found on Vikendi. Other vehicles have had their spawn rate adjusted as well. New Vikendi has a lot more to offer than we can go over here, so check out the patch notes for full details. Along with the new landscape comes an all-new Survivor Pass, Coldfront. Full of new looks to keep you toasty on the chilly slopes, Coldfront also offers the typical community missions to unlock free skins and some lore surrounding the desolate island. We'll show off some more of the new Survivor Pass rewards in an upcoming video. Or you can visit pass.pubg.com to see more. Update 7.1 also brings a new choice for bolt-action sniper lovers out there with the Mosin Nagant. The Mosin will be added to existing SR spawn rate for more long gun diversity in matches. You can learn more about the Mosin's stats and attachments in the patch notes. One last thing. With there being 5 maps now, we've made some necessary changes to map selection. Check out the patch notes to see which options are available in your region. Season 7 is here, so hop a train and see everything new for yourself. There are plenty of other survivors just waiting to punch your ticket. See you on the battlegrounds.